Number 1. Kalangute Beach. Known as the Queen of Beaches in Goa, Kalangute Beach caters to all types of travelers, from nature lovers to adventure junkies to party freaks. Acting as a haven for nature lovers in particular, this beach is the biggest and the most popular one in North Goa, boasting of scintillating charm as well as beauty. Furthermore, it reflects to the uniqueness that the culture of Goa generally has, in addition to offering beautiful and scenic views of the surrounding landscapes, which act as the perfect getaway destination for anyone who wishes to seek respite from the hustle and bustle of the busy city limits. Number 2. Bagha Beach. Bagha is a famous beach destination in North Goa that attracts thousands of tourists and water sports lovers to its heart. The beach shares its coastal line from the environs of Sinquiram, Kendolim and Bagha, with the Bagha shore being more lively and enticing. This bubbly beach is one of the best in Goa that stays awake the whole night. Called as the hometown of nightlife, Bagha Beach is reputed for its cranky music celebrations by late night, mouth-watering food, designer shops and adventure sports. Tourism in Goa's coast got ignited by 1960 after the famous summer gathering of hippies from San Francisco. Number 3. Tito's Street. Goa is India's favorite party place, therefore you simply have to visit one of the many clubs scattered around Goa on your visit there. Tito's Street is one of the best clubs you can visit. Tito's Street, named after the street it is located on, is a club that attracts a lot of crowds, especially because of its prime location and its top-notch service. Bagha Beach, where the club is located, is a party hub, so that it is to no wonder that loads of tourists find their way to Tito's Street after sundown. Number 4. Anjuna Beach. India's west coast paradise, Goa, is home to some glorious beaches of India. One of them is known as the Anjuna Beach. From a quiet family vacation to an adventure-filled weekend with your squad, the beach caters to people with different travel tastes and budgets. Famed for its Goa influences, trendy nightclubs, beachside hotels and resorts, Anjuna Beach is a glamorous paradise within Goa. Number 5. Doodhsagar Waterfalls. The Doodhsagar Waterfalls are situated on the Goa-Karnataka border and are one of the India's must-see sites. The four-tiered waterfall structure is one of the tallest in India and is located on the Mandovi River. The white water cascades down from a height of nearly 10-17 feet off a nearly steep mountain face. They form a part of the Bhagwan Mahavir Sanctuary and Molem National Park, so the best way to reach them is by entering the national park and taking a van allocated by the park to the falls. Number 6. Fort Aguada. Another heritage from the Portuguese, Fort Aguada has been standing stern on the beach facing the Arabian Sea from 1612, when it was built in order to provide defense against the invading Dutch and the Marathas. It was a grand old fort in its time, with the capacity to hold 79 cannons, among other weapons of defense. It was one of the prized possessions of the Portuguese. Today it stands as famous Goa sightseeing places dividing the Sinquiram Beach and Kendolim Beach. Number 7. The Church of Our Lady of Immaculate Conception. This is one of the most frequented places for sightseeing in Goa. The lovely church, which stands tall in the capital city of Goa, has had a long crest with the past. It was first built as a chapel in 1541. Over this chapel, the larger building of the church was then constructed in 1619. It has since undergone many revisions, but the original building has remained. It draws devotees from all over the globe and has been a spiritual and geographical landmark for centuries. Number 8. Grand Island. There is no dearth of water-related activities in Goa, of course, but while the different beaches up and down Goa offer tourists many options, these options are not to be found all in one place. Not so in Grand Island. Grand Island is a nirvana of Goa water sports. There's a lot to be experienced here, from diving to snorkeling to fishing. Scuba diving in Goa is the most popular activity because it offers so much in terms of underwater exploration. There are shipwrecks to be found here as well as some reefs. Number 9. Sinquiram Beach. Sinkaram Beach boasts of an amazing shoreline with an extent of sand. The beach is located north of the popular beaches of Goa, including Kalangute, Baga and Kolam. The waters of Sinkaram are perfect for a refreshing swim with your family or friends, and you must not miss the breathtaking water sports when vacationing here. Sinkaram is popular among tourists flocking to this beach from all over the world. The beach is close to some of the best nightclubs in Goa. Number 10. Club Cubana. Club Cubana calls itself the nightclub in the sky. It is an appropriate name for a club located in a remote location on top of Arpora Hill in North Goa, and it is also top places to visit in Goa. But though remote, Club Cubana is a great attraction for partygoers. It has revolving flashlights which throw their colorful lights all over the neighborhood all night long, thereby attracting customers. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.